Hey, welcome to Vision Spoken English. This video will help you to deal with such kind of people who make your communication very frustrating and annoying. In everyone's life, in every organization, in every personal life, in every professional life, there are several kind of people. Their mentality is different, their stereotype is different, and we have to do communication with such kind of people. We cannot find, you know, our type of people. Like, it's impossible to do that, and we'll have to communicate with them. So how do you deal with them, with rude people? First person, I mean first tip is, don't lose your cool. When I'm talking to you, there are several of you who is observing me with different type of mindset. How he is speaking, what is he trying to say, the way how he is explaining the things to me. Let's be honest, you are observing me right now. You are trying to judge me, like, what does he want to say? The way how he is communicating, what actually what his point is? You are observing and judging these things, and I'm literally totally unaware of it. So first and the single foremost thing that you should be doing is, don't lose your cool. Don't be like them. Be yourself. At that situation, at that point of time, you will be what you are. If you're cool, just remain cool. You don't have to be obsessed. You don't have to be energetic or enthusiastic or very angry at that moment. Be what you are. Second thing that I feel is, we shouldn't take anything personally. When you are staying in an organization, or when you are staying in a personal or professional life, or what, wherever, people are there to communicate with you. In case you do any mistake, or in case there is something that you should be scolded for, you will be scolded. And at that point of time, I don't feel that you should take anything to your heart. You should ever take anything seriously. So it's just a point of time that goes on. So if someone comes and talks to you very rudely, at that point of time, you just listen whatever is being said and forget after it. Just imagine that nothing was there. No, there was no one who came to you and said you anything as that. Third part that I feel is, you will have to confront yourself. It's okay if someone is very, very, very angry on you. It's okay if someone is very angry on you. It's okay if someone is frustrated on you. Even if someone is furious on you, it's all right. And try to understand, if you would put your legs in their shoes, how would it feel like? That means, try to be on their point. If you would be on the point where they were, then how would you talk? Would you talk in the same way? If yes, then you should remain cool, because that's what you should be doing at that time. But if you say, you know, I wouldn't be scolding in that manner, I wouldn't be talking in that manner, in that case also, think that there are several type of people, there are several type of mentality, and you are not here to make a change. You have to change yourself, not others. Next point that I feel is, why after being scolded, just wait for 10 to 15 minutes. Get scolded. Whatever is being said by you, just listen to it and ignore. As soon as the person finishes his rudeness, as soon as he leaves you, just stop them and tell what the real reason was, what the real your intention, your excuses has to be explained. As soon as you do that, the person who is in front of you will feel, no, this is not I should have spoken, I should have asked the reason. They will feel bad about it. They will say sorry to you. Next one is, ask the person, how may you help? If someone is talking to you in a rude manner, would you just keep ignoring? Or will you find the reason and try to resolve, give the resolution of the issue? That is, whatever has been created, it might be you who has created the issue. It might be the person who is calling you has created the issue. But what your intention should be to resolve the issue, at that point of time, you should ask very humbly, okay, issue was created by me or might by you. How may I help you to resolve this? What do you want me to do? How may I assist you in order to resolve this? When you'll say in this manner, the person will think you're a decent type of person and you are agreed to resolve his or her issue. Next, maintain your dignity. It's okay if anyone is rude on you, but over a point of limit, if it goes, then your self-respect, your dignity, these things are being destroyed. never let anyone break your self-respect. Never compromise with that. That is the only thing that you have with your personality. Never ever lose it. Next point that I feel is you should connect with the person who can assist you in this matter. Like if, so just imagine, I'm a shopkeeper, I sold a product and suddenly someone comes and says your product was cheaper but it is totally defective. It does not deserve to be sold and you have sold it. So how dare you to sell it, return my money, resolve this issue. There are several things that are going to be said to me. So what I would do, I would talk to my manager, I would talk to my authority leader or someone, mentor, whoever is teaching me. I would contact them and try to resolve the issue at the earliest so that other person who is seeing to it with the negative manner will see that responsibility is being done and whatever the authority is placed in. So that people who are watching us, people who are seeing us in a negative manner, ki this product is very cheap but defective as well. It's so bad to purchase product from this shop. So when I'll resolve it at the earliest, my and my office, the respect for me and my organization will be enhanced at the top. The respect for me, so the person who is watching this conflict and I am resolving it at the earliest, then the respect, dignity of mine along with the organization will enhance in front of him. So I'm sure these tips will help you to enhance your communication and to talk with the person who is talking in your very rude manner. You don't have to be rude, but you will have to deal with such kind of people. That is what a good communicator does. So keep it up, keep doing the best. Okay, so keep it up, keep doing best communication with the help of Business Spoken English. For more videos just like this, topics for such and last thing for such topics. Okay, and the last thing, if you like this topic, there are several such topics that I have created on Business Spoken English. You may subscribe to this channel in order to get latest videos on daily basis. Have a very great day. See you in the next.